I must say, you guys are... You even noticed that I bought myself a new stylo table. Actually, it's my first stylo table ever. Like, I have a desk and all, but many of my videos were made on top of a Kallax drawer, you know, the double IKEA typical drawer. Even the stupid short video that racked up almost 100 million views was made on top of it. Now that's what you call an investment. So, 2.5 years, 700,000 subscribers, and 4 kilos later, I bought myself my own stylo table. Yeah, this is the shit. Phew, again. Something on your mind?
What?
Okay, I'm listening.
So, hit it.
I'm pretty sure my cat can relate to that.
You piece of shit!
So, I've got a great idea. Imagine that you're on a date. With a girl, boy, whatever. You're a bit drunk, having fun, you end up in your place. You take off your shoes, pour a little wine, just the usual, and it gets a bit romantic. So, your date asks you, can you show me something that nobody else in the world has ever seen? And right now, this is the moment, this is the time to shine. You run to the drawer, take the stylophone, that's probably covered in dust, and you play. You play some simple guitar riffs. And you know what happens next. So to be that person, you need to watch this video. And many other of my videos, because I'm a YouTuber, and I exchange wasted time for money. By the way, I wrote 10 easy riffs in Google, and look what we've got here. That's how you make a living, apparently. Blah blah blah, oh, here it is. Nirvana, Come As You Are. Okay, so if it's a doomer date, then you're in for a treat. So this one is pretty simple. You just tune it to E and play like me. So right now you're doing fine, extremely fine. Your virginity is 100% safe. Let's see what's next. Okay. The Beatles, Day Tripper. Okay, so first, I won't go beato on you, and I will play it like a man. Second, if your date is listening to the Beatles, then... How the f*** did you end up here? It's not so easy to play. Let's try it slower. This riff, very cool. I'm sorry for what I said earlier. It's not like younger people don't listen to the Beatles, right? Okay, next. Paranoid by Black Sabbath. Ooh, it's a winter date. It's snowing outside. You stand in line. You hear the wind blow. It's dope. Yeah, and it's very hard to play on the stylophone. Okay, so we're in A. And we play it like this. This is the only way, I think. You can play it on two stylophones to make it sound more accurate. But you probably have only one stylophone, right? So...
Tough shit.
Oh look, the main theme of your evening. Rolling Stones, I Can't Get No Satisfaction. This... I have no words. I'll just play it. Yeah, what can I say? It's easy. Smoke on the Water by Deep Purple. Now that's gonna get you somewhere. So this riff is actually only simple on guitar. If you want to play it on the stylophone, then you have to use two of them at once. Like this. So the double stylophone version is a bit hard and also makes you go cross-eyed, so I don't recommend it. Next. Oh shit, not this one. It's Back in Black by AC/DC and it's gonna be hard, so strap in. So you can see it's hard, you have to switch it, play some solos, and it's pointless, you know? Maybe find an easier riff, like, I don't know, TNT? Yeah, this is clearly the easier one, so go for it. Okay, next it's
What?
By Metallica. All I can say is that it sounds irritating as hell. Okay, next. Redemption Song by Bob Marley. Okay, so insert weed joke here. It sounds like a lullaby for robots. Let's just play it, okay? Okay, so if you really want to play this one, then, you know, you got to take it slow. You know, guys, the more you play it, the harder it gets. Next, and it's actually the last one. Seven Nation Army by The White Stripes. Yeah, you better not end up in White Stripes yourself after this date. Do I need to play it slower? Okay. So I think you're all set, you've got like what, 10 songs? But don't thank me, thank Mr. Vincent here, he wrote the list, I only read it and played some pointless shit. Yeah, see ya. Oh, but wait, I've gotta read some comments. You know, I try to read all the comments that you post because most of them are very clever and they make me laugh most of the time, so let's read some of them. Okay, CDog6420 wrote, if you play Stylophone, so you can eat, who's really the puppet and who's really the master here? Great vidman. Yeah, this one goes hard. I love it. Mike Bloke wrote, liking the new format. Be careful of head hair getting in shot of your hand if you lean over on the overhead camera. Whoa, that was not easy to read. Yeah, I fully agree with you, man. I will give you a heart here. IMDb1990 wrote, can't wait for the 4 Stylophone version. Train your feet how to do it. Yeah, for some time I was practicing Bloody Tears from Castlevania Simon's Quest to be played with two hands and the bass with feet, but it didn't end up well. I won't show it to you. Mean Steve wrote, joke's on you, he's just playing at Doomsgate. Now I'm playing Doomsgate. Okay, Guion Junson, I don't know if it's pronounced properly, wrote, was that an Ibanez Fireman? Looks beautiful. Yeah, it looks great, but sounds kinda meh. Trent Reynolds wrote, Is it me or does Industrial Master of Puppets sound a lot like Symphony of Destruction?
I see what you did there.
Boris 13 wrote, Stranger Things theme on Stylophone when? Yeah, wait. I'll see how it goes.
Oh, not this one. A normal one.
Does it go like this?